I believe so. Oops. Forgot this thing loads fast. Oh, there's a lot of pop in here. Skills. I'll try this out. Yeah, I already did. I'm just rearranging some items here. The hell? Must have. So what level are you? Good lord. Holy crap, where'd you go? Yeah. I saw it, just was trying to figure out how to get up there. Yay! Maybe in Neo 3 they'll actually give you the ability to jump. Hey, little guy. Oh, there's some thingies down here. Oh my. I seriously doubt it. They had a catch-up fight, that's what it was. Wait a minute. Oh, wrong one. Oh, Ziggy. This. Oh, you can do soul fusions. Soul fusion! Okay, obviously there's been stuff going on since I last, wherever the heck I was going. Oh, there's a thingy to walk on. Keep hitting him even as he's dying, after he's already dead. been that way yet. Did you already go this way? The other opposite direction? I mean, I'm just exploring everywhere. I was just curious. That's funny. Oh, does she poison it? Let's see, what's up this way? Oh, ain't going that way. There's a thingy over there. At least not yet. You're whistling at me, and I'm gonna talk to the wall. Well, I reckon we'll see what happens. Let's see. Nope, didn't like that. I just kept shooting him in the face. Yeah. Oh, he's a dude. Hey, dude. You're disguised in with all this other green glowy stuff. Yeah. Hey, man, now the soul core. You don't look too happy. Well, there's something glowing there that obviously got impaled into the wall that I cannot pick up. Oh, okay. Hot spring! I just farted in the hot spring. Yeah. It's the way you have an ancient Japanese jacuzzi. Hello, little bastard. Oh, shit, there's another one. Die. Ha ha, he fell off the side. I'm glad that I didn't. Oh, what's down there? Okay. Follow the leader. Hello, sir. His stuff just fell right off. Collect all the stuff, do all the things. And back to the shrine again. Where are we going next? Oh yeah, down to that other area. Oh shit! Bitch! She's like a Medusa. Oh, a dark one? What's the dark ones do? You gotta drop an item from the door. Seems as though it wants something. Well, how do you know what it wants? It seems to want something. Okay, what I do, just go to items. You want some salt, little buddy? No, I guess he didn't. And almost killed me. You little bastard. So what does it do if they end up liking it? What happens? Oh, okay. I don't think I really want to. Oh crap, how do you get over there? You gotta go up that way and go that way to... Dang. This is not good. I know I can't jump either, that's what sucks. Oh, it drains it, nice. Better help with this. Okay. I bet I got... What? Oh god, there's a dude in there. He was hiding in the water. He was getting eaten by the acid. Yeah, I wanna check something real quick. Check my stuff. Really? Alright. Got a badass demon axe. Yay, it's a Gaki core. It's like, yeah, what now, bitch? Now you're dead. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was weird. It didn't even attack. It did something, though. That's a badass axe. What's up, bitch? Oh, is that what they call them? Yeah. Exactly. Okay. Thank you. Right in the ass! Oh shit, it's both of them. God! Really? Jesus, I don't know how many I've got. I have no idea. Yeah. Oh boy. Alright. Well, damn, we went a long way all the way up to there. Son of a bitch. Did you want to keep going, or? Time is at 8:50. Ah. All right. Let's see here. Summon visitor. Oh, okay. What are you watching? Yeah. Manager's soul cores, level up, manage Jutsu, Boons, Visitor. Well, I guess it's kind of like my grandmother says. I remember, I don't know if I ever told you this story before, but considering she knew that I was a gamer and knowing how much I'd play games, she always said, well, I think it's so much better that you're actually able to stay here and play games at home than have to worry about being out there, and I worry about you getting out on drugs or drinking and driving and all this other stuff. I said, yeah, that's not me, Grandma. So I'm not gonna do that. And she said, yeah, I know. She said, but like some other folks out there, they just go and gallivant around everywhere. And I said, yeah, Grandma, I know. Oh, did I ever tell you about the story where when I forgot what hurricane it was that came through, but I had to move into the den area. Basically, we had one of the pull-out beds, and I dragged the top mattress of my bed into there because, like, the tree came and kind of went through the roof some, so I couldn't stay in the room until it had gotten fixed. So I had my TV and other stuff in there, and my TV was sitting, like, next to hers, and I was playing Dead Rising 4. And so when I had an Xbox One, but it's on PS4 now. I'd been playing it on there. But she was looking at it, and because I thought she was just looking at, you know, her whatever she was watching, and my mom was at work at the time. She was staying with her, and she said, Lord have mercy, Justin. She said, you don't ever think about doing anything like that to anybody. And I laughed at her. I said, girl, I said, this is all fantasy. I said, all these people are dead. It's all zombies. I said, nothing like this would ever happen in real life. She said, Lord, I'm just scared that it might end up getting inside of your head or something, and you might want to actually do it to people. I said, Grandma, I said, you watch way too much Fox News. Yeah, so I told her everything, explained everything to her about how I felt about it and whatnot. And she said, but my Lord, you just cutting people's heads off and all this other stuff. I said, yeah, but Grandma, I said, it's all animated, it's all fake, it's not real, you know. And you know, I mean, she's a Christian woman, so you would expect her to act that way anyways. You know, a real devout one. So, I mean, it doesn't surprise me that she would say that. But at the same time, I'm like, Grandma, I said, you know, it's all right. I was like, just watch whatever you're going to watch. I couldn't really help it with the way that things were set up in there. So, you know, we're both looking at each other's screens for the most part, but we kind of had rearranged it the next time where I had my screen like facing away and the other screen was like facing towards the middle of the den area. So, Yeah. I'm actually trying to help you survive here. No! Oh yeah, I got that one. That was great. Exactly. Which, I mean, you understand where she's coming from, but at the same time, she shouldn't try to push it on your father like, hey, well, you shouldn't buy this. Well, it's my kid. I think I'll buy what I want. Oh, shitballs. Exactly. Yeah. Just like real life. Quit being a dick, kitty. Instead of quit being a pussy, kitty, it's quit being a dick. You can eat a bag of dicks. Oh my god, I'm gonna get fucked. Wow! Whoa! 666! He just hit him for the hit. The devil's in him! Yeah. So, I guess you get your own loot and I get my loot. Is that how it works? Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. That's really good. I think what about fighting over it? Oh, I don't know if you've seen it yet or not. You probably have. But there's this game that's coming out called, God, what was it called? I think it's called Outlanders or something like that. And it's basically like Mass Effect meets Diablo. And, I didn't really have any interest in it in the first place, but after I saw more footage of it and got more info on it, I'm like, oh my god, I want to play this now. It looks like really friggin' awesome. I mean, yeah, it's got multiplayer in it, but you can also play it single player, too. It's called Outriders or Outlanders or something. I can't remember which one it was. Bring it on! Oh, he likes to bring it on. I just did a squat and just farted. So, oh my god. We go from one to another? What is this lunacy? We're in the Yuki Yuki realm. That doesn't surprise me in the least bit. Oh boy. I'll just try to shoot him too. Oh! He keeps dodging, little bastard. Oh, I got a gun now. Yeah. bitch. Dang it. Almost got him. There, we got him. Now we got Queen Bitch down over here. That makes sense. Damn, I cannot deal with heavy weapons, man. I just, like, yeah, they'll hit hard, but man, I gotta hit, dodge. I'm so used to that stuff in games. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to keep it, like, even. Like, if I feel like I'm getting on something that's really, really big, and I'm just like, dude, I don't know. I ain't gonna screw that bastard. I'm not gonna take a hit out of my health just because he doesn't like what I show him. Wait a minute. Okay. So, I gotta do a thingy first. I bowed. You gotta whistle, and then mimic him. He's like a squirrel mushroom thing. What's that one? Bring it on? Is it bring it on? No, it's not bring it on. Ah, fuck a ball. Yeah, I know. He looked like a squirrel with a mushroom hat on. To me. What? On his head? Yeah. Damn, dude. That's like messed up. Wow. Jeez. Let me think here. Think. Alright. The hand deck. I'll just stick with this for the moment. Wow. Let's see here. Oh, yeah, with Spirited Away? Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Let's see, I got some stuff here. Little scroll thingy. Let's see. Quick attack. Alright, I reckon I'll go ahead and pray here. I don't think I got anything else I gotta have here or deal with anything else. Level 17, level 18. Level up. Let's see. The Kurosagami is the sickle and chain, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. level of some dexterity. Kind of only dealing with like four different stats here. With stamina, strength, skill, and dexterity. How many did you skills did you kind of work with? Like two or three maybe? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to get a feel of things, but I was still trying to keep myself powered up enough to be able to take on different challenges. Damn, bitch. Anything else around here? He's the only one that's near here, I think. Oh, wait. Yeah, this isn't weird at all. Suppose it wouldn't make sense if I tried to poison my blades. He went to the Yuki Yuki realm. Damn. God dang. Thank you. First try, too. That was great. That was probably the easiest one, I think, that we fought. How come we can never understand what they're saying? Yeah.
The more you fight them, the more you understand.
Oh.
The good thing is, they want you to come back and fight the same boss over and over and over and over. And it'll be a little bit more information for me, but sometimes it'll
be something different. Oh, I see. Okay. I gotcha. Okay.
Yeah.
Peachy Keen. As long as I feel like I'm making progress, that's the thing with me. Exactly. That's the thing, yeah. Because I don't want it to seem like, well, I'm just going through and helping somebody and doing this and not trying to get any type of advancement or anything out of it. You know, it's... Yeah. There's always something to achieve. That's the thing with me. If I'm not achieving anything, I'm not going to have that drive to be able to do it. Yep. Yeah, I was actually going to end up ending it now anyways. I was going to spend some time with Tanya before she went to bed, so she's got to get up and go to work in the morning. All she's got to do is walk to the other side of the house, considering she's working from home because of the sickness that's out there in the world. So. All right, man. Thank you kindly. Maybe sometime this coming weekend we could do it again, since you're free on weekends and I'm off every weekend, so. All right. Will do, man. All right. Peace. Mm-hmm.